Well, I've been doing magic my whole life. In my show, I make a spectator levitate and I make an audience member disappear.
I need to know, do you believe in voodoo magic?
Ever since I was a kid, I wanted to make magic something that was interactive. I wanted the audience to experience it firsthand instead of just sit and watch. We're going to try and make Brianne disappear. And we do that every night live on stage.
Yes or no?
Yeah.
Did you feel touches?
Yeah.
Yes. How many touches did you feel?
Two.
Point to the general area you felt those touches occur. Hold your hands out like this.
More reason to stay.
Remain perfectly still. Don't move. Simply open your eyes. And I want you to be honest, man. Did you feel your hands begin to warm just slightly?
Yes.
Yes. Let me explain what that was. I very quickly took a cigarette lighter and I ran it under the hands of the dog. That's why you felt heat. That's why your hands are singed, man. Check it out.
Oh, whoa.
Show it to the audience. Call this the convincer. Andy, you let them know when you feel it, man. You let them know.
Let them know.
That's not your card? Are you serious? Okay. This is not your card. This is the front card of an entire deck of cards. They're all lined up behind the two. All you have to do is use your imagination. And you will see, Jordan, there are now 51 more cards in that picture, which means technically your three of hearts is now drawn. He's not going for it. Everybody, including Jordan, keep your eyes on the picture. One card, Jordan, rises out of that deck. It is your three of hearts. But the really cool thing is that is just ink and paper. It's a drawing. I want you to feel that. That ink and paper, you can take it with you as a souvenir. And ladies and gentlemen, give Jordan a big round of applause.
Thank you.
Tonight, we're going to try and make Brianne disappear.
Flies of truth, no cries of pity. Siege guns are being pounded through the night. It took a day to build the city. New York through its streets in the afternoon. As I returned across the fields I'd known, I recognized the walls that I'd once made. Had to stop in my tracks for fear.
Every night during the show, it doesn't matter where I am, I get a little sentimental, and I picture my mom sitting in the front row, seeing that smile come across her face one more time, just because I made her feel like it was snowing just for her. And I know she's not here physically tonight, but I like to believe that my mom is at all of my shows in spirit. So tonight, Mom, if you're watching, I'm gonna keep my promise.